sexual tensions and terrorism and all that.
No reservations about dealing with such sensitive subject matter?
I don't think that the movie has defined political agenda. I think the film is about espionage, it's about spies. It's the same type of experience we have in any Ridley Scott movie, where you go into the world for you to get lost in as a member of the audience.
Especially,
so